Hi, folks. Welcome back to The Satellite. As a special treat, Crow, Tom, and I have written and are going to perform an original Christmas carol.
Mike, it's not just for Christmas. It's for holidays of all faiths.
Yeah, and right. Don't call it a carol, because nope. Carol is a woman's name, and we want this song to be all-inclusive.
Right. Why don't you hit a camera? There we go.
Let us all now sing our praises to the Lord today. Although you may not share our belief system, which is perfectly okay.
Maybe you worship an abstract being that is kind of vague. Or maybe you just worship a guy whose name is Greg.
Perhaps your religion doesn't include a time called Lent, but whatever your religion is, we support you 100%.
So sit around the fire and have a chestnut roast, or raise a glass in toast to happy days, Donnie Moss.
But if you prefer to eat Indian food on Christmas Day, I can only shrug my shoulders and say no. Namaste, namaste.
Personally, I prefer turkey, gravy, and salad. But let's never forget, all cultures are valid.
So let's have peace on earth and cut out all the bull. Let's have a holiday season that's multicultural.
If there's one point we'd like to make with this festive holiday song,
it's that Christmas comes just once a year, so for a few days, for crying out loud, can we all just get along?
Hey.
Wow.
That was actually pretty good.
That was great. It was lovely.
Good job.
Very nice.
Thank you.